Yes, what's going on, people? It's Cullen Mace from the Central Club podcast. I hope everyone's doing well. We are now in 2023, and I look back on 2022 fondly. You know, it was a bit of a mad year. We had ups and downs, as everyone does. And although I will take a lot of lessons from 2022, I'm going to leave everything in the past and move on in a positive light. It is one thing I did put up on a video yesterday that I want to kind of reiterate on this as well is we're now on the 4th of January, and I'm only now really getting my ass into gear. I'm only now kind of deciding what angle I want to go, what direction I want to take. You know, planning is massive. I think at the Central Club we do have a business plan, but it's not how other people perceive business plans. We haven't written it out on whiteboards, you know, and we know exactly what we're going to do. We know what targets we're going to hit. We haven't done it to that extent, but we do have a plan. We do have an outlook of where we are in the next 5 years, and that's all you need, is just a goal. You don't have to have everything written out. People seem to think that these business plans people need, everything needs to be, you know, jotted down on documents and stuff, and you know, you've got to hit this on this day and this on that day. Don't let dates define you. I'll say that again. I bet you there's a lot of people out there who probably all through December was thinking of their New Year's resolutions, probably before that. And when it came to January the 1st, they implemented that, and they've probably already ruined it. And it's ruined them. Like, it's actually set them up to fail for the rest of the year. I find it quite similar when people say, oh, I've relapsed because, you know, I've had a pipe. Now, let me tell you something now. I will never say the word relapse. If I ever, God forbid, touch wood, if I ever go and use drugs again, I will never say I've relapsed, because relapse kind of gives you that signal of you're back to square one, which ain't the case. You're not back to square one. If you have been using drugs for, say, 2 years, flat out, and you decide to stop, and you stop for a month, and then you go back to using, you're not back to square one at all, because you've just done a month of staying clean. You've just done a month of sobriety and recovery. I always try and say that to people is come on now. Like, you know, every time I done a detox or a rattle or even a prison sentence, I always took that as a step closer to finally kicking that habit. So don't ever call it a relapse, you know. It's just a blip. And it's the same with New Year's resolutions. You know, don't feel like if you mess up after January the 1st, you're back to square one. Because you're really not. You're really not back to square one. Sorry about that. So yeah, you know, I'm only just starting to really look at what I want to do and what resolutions I want to put in place. But if I fuck up in a week's time, that's okay. Because tomorrow's a new day. Yeah, don't let yourself be defined by these New Year resolutions. Every day is a new day. And every day is a new opportunity to right your wrongs. So I just wanted to put that out there. As for the Central Club, the Central Club podcast, I said at the beginning, we've just moved into a new studio. So it's a new start. Penciled in some guests already, some fantastic guests that I think you're really, really going to like this year. We've got a lot going on. We've got a lot planned. But more importantly, I'm not going to say this is the year, this is the year of the Central Club. We're just going to keep on rolling. We're just going to keep on being consistent and giving you what we've always given you. And hopefully one day, you know, we might get a lucky break and people will see the quality we make. But I don't think 2023 is our year. I think we've still got another 2 or 3 years to go before we get anywhere. But it's all about the journey at the end of the day. And that's why I'm here. But I love you all. I'll see you all soon. So stay safe, stay positive, and stay central.